12月27号，距离我们芒果跨年演唱会还有不到4天了。今年玩得很大的芒果跨年团队也是请来了奥斯卡、格莱美御用舞美视觉团队，打造全景式、多维度、高科技、未来感十足的绝美舞台。今天曝光的一张舞美图，惊艳一众粉丝宝宝。光舞美上就是已经可以媲美奥斯卡的节奏了。而机智的唠唠更是独家专访到今年跨年演唱会的舞美视觉团队，获得了超新鲜的一手情报呀。
Oh man, I'm a little tired.
A lot different than in the past years.
So little time and so much to accomplish in that time.
It's very exciting, that's for sure. There's a lot of energy in that room and a lot of motivation to make a very spectacular New Year's rock show.
LED in the floor and
kind of a star field as well on the ends. That's probably my favorite that I've seen so far.
I'm looking forward to really just seeing Yang Yang, because he's doing so much with AR and the new technology to really help use that to bring his message to.
I think TFBOYS would be a great show to watch. It's, you know, all three of them performing together after being separated and coming together with the rainbow effects and the umbrella. I think the audience is really going to enjoy it.
芒果捞新闻豪华阵容，视听盛宴，一起死守12月31号19:30现场直播的湖南卫视跨年演唱会吧。芒果 TV 也将多机位同步直播哟。报道。